I want to leave you with a little challenge. Once you've got this third example down, you could actually do all of it apart from the first notes of each ascending and descending scale with your plucking hand and do the rest with your left hand fretting hand. Let me show it to you. See if you can figure this one out yourself. I'll put this example in the PDF below so you can try it too.